Zapier is a tool that helps you automate repetitive tasks between two or more apps. No code necessary. And now you can easily integrate Zapier with MailerLite and create a seamless digital online marketing system. Let's dive in. To connect your MailerLite account to Zapier, first log into your Zapier account or create a new account. Once you do, you will see your dashboard. Click Create Zap and search for MailerLite. Choose MailerLite to connect to the current version of the app or MailerLite Classic if you're using the classic version of the app. Choose the event that will trigger your Zap. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose when subscriber joins a group and then click Continue. Here you'll need to choose the MailerLite account you'd like to connect. Make sure to log into the account that you wish to connect to Zapier, but keep in mind, you can create more Zaps using different MailerLite accounts later on. Now I'll need to set up the trigger, and the system is going to look for the group that I can use in this Zap. I will choose the sales group. Keep in mind that the Refresh the Fields option can be used when you've updated a field on your MailerLite account. So if you've added a new field, you can click Refresh and it will update the data in this list. Fully optional, but I highly recommend testing the trigger to make sure that it actually works. Now you can choose the other application you want to connect to. Each app will have a different method for connecting to Zapier, so continue by following the steps on screen to connect to the second app and customize the Zap. In this example, we'll be connecting MailerLite to Google Sheets. Select the Zap's action. For this trigger, we'll use the action Create Spreadsheet Row. This will create an entry in Google Sheets when a subscriber joins the group sales that I previously set up. To do this, we need to choose the sheet that we want to update when a subscriber joins the chosen group, as well as the field mapping, so we can make sure that the right values from MailerLite, such as email, get put into the correct column in Google Sheets. Set up the rest of the options for your Google Sheets account and spreadsheet. And again, I highly recommend to test the action to make sure that everything is working fine. Once you tested it out and can confirm that the connection between MailerLite and Zapier is working, you can publish it. Now, once it's turned on, your Zap will be saved and ready to be used. And that's it. Your MailerLite account will be connected to Zapier from now on, ready to integrate with thousands of other applications.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.